to one target, one hole, just to feel safety, not to feel cold. Yeah. Just one hit, just to feel 1 minute of safety, not to feel cold. And to feel like animals here, like
NC. It will never be like yesterday. Been too much change since yesterday. Been too much pain since yesterday. It will never be like yesterday. Been too much change since yesterday. Been too much pain since yesterday. I need to get
yesterday away. Was fine. As from today, things will never be the same again. No matter what goes from here in my brain, like a bad stain, the pain remains. Just seen two kids get pop point blank. The beast didn't think twice to pop back and reload. That's enough for me, yo. Grab my family and leave to the UK we go. See, I love my country and I don't wanna leave, but it's blatant, I got no choice. I got a wife, a daughter, two boys, and they can't be raised when people got no voice. There's a war going on outside, I've lost count of how many innocent have now died. Extremists invading my country, I'm grabbing my family, I'm leaving tonight. You can't imagine how I'm feeling inside. Well, let me paint this scene in your mind. All your roots, all your heritage, all of that, leave it behind. No choice, no say on the matter. If you don't, everybody in your family could die. You'd be gone in the blink of an eye. What you saying? You wouldn't do the same? That's a stink of a lie. I'm out here under that dark sky. Gunfire from half nine to half nine. Refuge is what we are seeking, but refugees see me like something we can't find. Just a 4 meter high security fence, wrapped in razor sharp barbed wire. And I'm kinda scared, I can't lie, but to the kids, daddy's gotta be the hard guy. No, I ain't giving up yet. Next step, find a gap in the fence. I keep saying to my kids, don't fret, we'll be safe when we get to that camp at France in a tent. Then I keep a brave face and pray to God. I'm sorry for the bad that I've done in my life. If you wanna take a life, please make it mine. Watch over my daughter, my sons and my wife. After 6 hard days, we arrive in Calais. All tired and beat down, but gone are the sounds of shots of Australia. Struggling, but we're finding our feet now. It's mad how I feel more safe on this unknown soil I'm standing on. Actually think about that. This unknown soil I'm standing on makes me feel more safe than the place I was raised, the place my whole family's from. I never imagined it would come to this. We just hope and pray it's all that can be done. See, my kids have been through pain, the type I wouldn't wish on my worst enemy.
Well, there's a light at the end of the tunnel.
Well, that's what the voice in my head keeps telling me. Like literally a light at the end of the tunnel. To keep on going, that's enough of a reason. 90 miles of the English Channel, that's all it is between us and freedom. No time now to stop believing. I told my wife and my kids we're believing. Heard about a lorry with low cargo, we can fit up in the back and it's departing this evening. What you know about clinging on for dear life? On the axle of an arty, while your loved ones are in the backpack like sardines. Starting to feel like the stone where my heart is. Making choices that could kill my whole fam. Leave my wife and kids, no husband, no dad. Only 20 myself, I'm not a grown man, I gotta keep positive. I can't grow, man, now we at customs. My heart's racing, I hear voices. See the feet of an officer, he gives a lobby the once over. Pull on the ferry, now we're heading to Dover. Wow, I can't believe it, that's the biggest obstacle cleared. What you know about optimal fear? Can't see cause it's dark and your optical teared. I'm terrified and I'm aching. That's what I call scared stiff. Really wishing they're alive when we make it to the other side. I'm praying that they'll live. Yeah, I'm terrified and I'm aching. Scared stiff. Really wishing they're alive when we make it to the other side. I'm praying that they'll live. The motion stopped, the boat must have docked. It no longer rocks. The engine starts. We roll down the ramp straight onto the Dover docks. I hear the bark of dogs and cop sirens. The lorry I'm hiding, it stops driving. But for some reason I'm not frightened. I'm just glad we made it to the island.
It will never be like yesterday. Been too much change since yesterday. Been too much pain since yesterday. It will never be like yesterday. Been too much change since yesterday. Been too much pain since yesterday. I need to get away.
Peace on the beat.